So there we have it. It's just after 5:30 in the morning. Just watched Alvarez versus Smith. He's class, isn't he, Alvarez? His ability to walk down bigger men, even out jab him, just move into range, inch into range. He's shown why he's pound for pound king. I've got to give credit to Callum Smith because there was a comment there that he didn't come to win. That was one of the comments from Andrade, wasn't it? I disagree with that. He did, of course he did. You know, he tried to box at first and he was hurt several times in the fight, but he fired back, didn't he? He didn't run away or anything. He tried to fire back. He just was in there against a man who was just too good. Canelo, I mean, what can you say about the guy? What can you say about the guy's resume? Does speak volumes. He just said on the post-fight interview that he wants to stay at 168 pounds. You know, I can't see anyone beating him. I can't see anyone beating him from middleweight through to light heavyweight, if in all honesty. What do you guys think? Is there anyone out there that can beat him? I know the first Golovkin fight was close, wasn't it? But, maybe he's the only man that can test him. But shout out to Callum Smith, because on 4 weeks' notice, to go 12 rounds with someone who's clearly hurting you, got all the repertoire, that's no mean feat, and I'm sure he'll be back. But yeah, it's 5:30. Been up all night. My kids are going to be up in an hour. I'm going to have massive bags under my eyes. Laters. Take care, everyone.